Hey guys, how's it going? I haven't posted a video in quite a long time. Let's stay out of the sun here. Yeah, just haven't been in the mood for the editing, really. I've done a lot of videoing. I did my roof. And I remodeled my entire sunroom. You can see it from the inside here. I got a new door here. Completely redid all this. Put nice translucent roof on. Yeah, came out nice, working good. And with the pandemic and everything, the winter, I just haven't been in the mood to post any videos, but I'm getting ready to retire. Oh yeah, the pontoon boat. I got a pontoon boat. Took a lot of cool video of that.
Mercury, purring like a kitten. We got half the kids here.
The good half.
My half. The good half. The A-team.
We live there.
Got to post it eventually, but yeah, I'm getting ready to retire. Always enjoyed Estes model rockets, and I always thought I'd like to get back into it someday. And yeah, they got bigger and better ones now. You got to get certified to buy these big engines and everything. But so here is the rocket I bought. It's called a Torrent. Here's the short version of it. Still working on and painting it. This is the primed version of it. There's actually another whole section over there. It's called a dual deployment. And there's another, I don't know, 10 inches that go in between there, the nose cone and that. Big ass 38 millimeter engine. So check it out. I'll put it on the launcher here. I got a nice linear actuator. So, yeah, check it out. All right, she's alive. So cool. Got a linear actuator that raises it up about 30 seconds. Oh, that's fun. That is cool. Boom. 3, 2, 1. That is cool, you gotta admit. All right, coming along good. I gotta weld it. And I gotta finish welding it and painting it and smooth it off, putting some caps on here and there. Check this thing out. Of course you gotta have a flame trench. You gotta have a flame diverter, right? Let's see if you can see this on camera. I've never tried this, but watch. That's what's gonna be cool. With an H engine or something coming out of that, it's gonna look sharp one. It's all in the presentation. All right, check it out. I'll definitely edit this and get it up there. Thank you, take it easy. Talk to you later.